Hannah, Rachel?
Yeah, bye-bye.
Can you turn the lights off?
No, go lay on Hunter's bed in the bedroom. In the bedroom, it's all dark in there. No, don't turn the lights off. Go, if you just want to lay on the big bed that I just made.
I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
We don't need to decide today, Emily. Have you discussed it with the baby's father?
Saying this, you better want to see the puts in.
Tell me, I know you are a brain already.
This is not questioning your judgment. You're the most level headed person I know.
Ah, Susan, it is good to be up and running again.
Yeah, good for some.
Oh, come on. You don't have your welding tickets, sir.
How long? Can you say?
Oh, well, actually...
Governor!
Yeah, glad you're interested. Thanks for the chat. You want to my own pleasure. Well, that's the appointed PR. I guess, well, that was, unfortunate, wasn't it? How did you sell this workshop to me? The shining beacon of prison re-education, a good news story?
Oh, so this is my fault?
Always been the same fault?
Yes. Only women with tickets are allowed to use the machinery. Everybody else is on the simple pass.
I spent all morning on the phone to the corrections media office, deciding how to respond. If I close the workshop down now,
you'd be cast out.
Right. Exactly. So I am not shutting it down. I'm inviting them in. They say, create the news, control the narrative. We're going to show the press firsthand how exceptional this workshop really is.
I think that's an excellent strategy.
Sorry, I'm the bastard. I killed my boy. No, that wasn't the one. You just get me a clean SIM card. Can you at least do that? Spark? Love?
No, you love.
All I'm here is if you wake up. See how you hold up. I didn't kill her. I fucking loved her. No. I'm gonna check shit next. Stands. She's hanging around my ear with a bad fucking smell. Just before I got
later, yeah. We're gonna have to pause my video.
Uh-oh, are you recording that?
Yeah. So like every time there's a right after, like every time there's a sentence with that, I have to pause it.
Are you videotaping this? Really?
Yeah.
You're gonna get me into trouble. Hey.
Why, honey? Why did you watch a movie?
Geez, where's that, Rachel?
Where's the lemonade? I think it's all. Good. Oh, yeah, you put your empty cup there. This takes forever with children. No more children in this house. You're a teenager, so it doesn't matter for you. You're pretty teen.